Jimmy Johnson and Andrew Prey, they're going to be the guys that are going to have to be leaned on heavily. Oh, a beautiful pass from Rhett Lashlee. McNair at the 50, at the 40, at the 30. Turn out the lights. The scoreboard is over. Touchdown, Shiloh. There goes the goose egg, folks. And from 90 yards, Rhett Lashlee put it in a bread basket, Mike. That was beautiful. And Cole McNair caught it in stride. And Rhett Lashlee has his first touchdown as a Shiloh Christian Saint senior high. And that will take some pressure off of him. And Shiloh Christian scores with 5:50 left to play. And, hey, it looked like last year.
Well, you know, it did look like last year a little bit, of course.